it's him.
Hey, have you talked to Marc lately?
I haven't really talked to him, but he looks pretty down.
He looks pretty down.
Yeah, well, maybe we should cheer him up then.
What do you suppose we should do?
Well, does he like butter tarts?
I was lying on the grass a Sunday morning of last week, indulging in my self-defeat. My mind was thugged, all laced and bugged, all twisted wrong and beat. Uncomfortable, 3 feet deep. Now the fuzzy stare from not being there on a confusing morning week. You would have done. So I missed a million miles of fun. I know it's up for me.
If you still must adjust,
making sure I'm not in too deep.
If you still must adjust,
keep me first and on my feet.
If you still must adjust,
check, come here, come here, come here.
Look at her.
I know.
God, I've never seen Sharon look so bad before.
I did once before, but this is pretty bad.
Yeah, what do you think she got up to last night? Sharon! I love you!
I was flying on the bench, sliding in the park across the street. L-A-T-E-R, that week. My sticky buns were in the making straws out of big, that's the rippy treats.